Okay, so I'm going to do a short Tai Chi workout. I'm going to do the first section of the short form three times, and in between, we'll hold postures for about a minute or two each time in between sets. And I'll do it facing different directions too. So the first time I'll do it facing you, and the second two times I'll do it facing away so you can follow along. All right, so here we go. And now hold postures, twisting hands. Switch sides. Okay, this time from the rear view.
holding posture. Side. Okay, one more time. This time, try to go a little slower, a little lower for a slightly more intense workout. Okay, holding posture. Other side.
Okay, hope you enjoyed this workout. You can do it as many times as you like. Just make sure to relax every part of your body. Try to sink down. Don't use excessive tension. All right, have a good day and stay healthy.